waking Milo up by barking so he knows how it feels.